Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum friends. In this video I am going to show you how to create or design this type of maglev wind turbine in SolidWorks. So keep watching this video till end.
Before going further, let me introduce you to my YouTube channel SolidWorks Tutorials and Engineering News, where you will find huge quantity of videos regarding SolidWorks and engineering. So please don't forget to press subscribe button and this bell icon for all upcoming video notification.
So first of all, I will design the blade. So for that, click on this new button and then double click on part. From here, click on front plane and then select sketch. Now draw 3-point arc and start it from origin like this. Then draw another arc and now close the sketch. Press escape button and then select both of these arcs and make their relation tangent. Similarly, for both of these arcs the relation is tangent. Now define it. Length from this point to this point is 100 mm and this radius is 5 mm. This radius is 142 mm and this radius 195 mm. Press and hold control key and then select this point and then the origin. Make their relation horizontal. Now our sketch is fully defined, so we can apply a feature on it. So go to features tab and then select extruded boss base. Extrusion thickness is 400 mm. Press OK button. Now click on this face and then select sketch. Make normal too and then draw a circle. Define it. Diameter is 5 mm and distance from origin is 18 mm. Now go to features tab again and select extruded cut command. Extrusion thickness is 30 mm. Press OK button. Similarly, now click on this face and then select sketch. Drop down this cut extrude one and then select this sketch. Press this button, convert entities. Now again go to features tab and select extruded cut command. Similarly, extrusion thickness is 30 mm and press OK button. Now blade is ready, so save this part. Now start from a new part once again to design discs. So sketch on front plane and then draw two circles, start them from origin. Now define the diameter of inner circle. It is 25 mm and outer diameter is 300 mm. Go to features tab and apply extruded boss base command. Extrusion thickness is 5 mm. Press OK button to apply this command. Now they save this part as disk. Once again, start from new part to create shaft. So sketch on front plane and then draw a circle. Define its diameter, which is 15 mm. And then go to features tab and apply extruded boss base command. Our extrusion length is 400 mm and press OK button. Save this shaft. Again start from new part to create bearing. Sketch on front plane and then draw two rectangles. Select all these four lines and make their relation equal. Now select these two lines and make their relation equal and collinear. Now draw a center line on origin. Define the diameters. So this outer diameter would be 3.5 mm, and this inner bore or inner diameter of the bearing is 1.5 mm. This thickness is 1.0 mm, and this height is 4 mm. Press escape button, then select this point and the origin, make their relation vertical. Now draw a center line, start from this point to this point. Then draw a circle on this point. Define its diameter 8 mm. Now select trim entities command from here and trim the extra lines. Now again go to features tab and then select revolve boss base command. Press OK button to apply this command. Again click on front plane and then sketch on it. Change the shade from here. Make normal too by pressing Ctrl plus 8 key from your keyboard and then draw a circle. Draw a line and start it from this quadrant to this quadrant. Now trim one side of the circle. Go to features tab again and select revolve boss base command. Select this line as pattern axis or axis of revolution. Press OK button to apply this command. Now click on the ball and then change its appearance. Press OK button. Click on this arrow below the linear pattern button and select circular pattern. Now select this ball and then click on this box pattern axis and then select this circular edge. Quantity is 8. Press OK button. So there are some problems. To resolve this problem, click on this box bodies and then select this ball. Now press OK button. Now click on the bearing and change its appearance. Press OK button. So save this part. Bearing. Now it's time to make base. So start from new part. Then sketch on front plane. And draw a line. Start it from origin. Now define the distances or lengths. This radius is 7.5 mm. This length is 20 mm. Total length is 50 mm. This radius is 50 mm. And this length is 10 mm. So sketch is fully defined. Go to features tab and apply revolve boss base command. Select this line as axis of revolution and press OK button to apply this command. Now save this part as base. Now assemble them. So start from a new assembly. First of all, import the base in the assembly, then import rest of the parts one by one.